Kept alive by Matthew Tkachuk. Getting it back out.